A Louisiana teen was arrested over the weekend, charged with terrorizing. The Sulphur High School student threatened to carry out a shooting on a specific day. The Calcasieu Parish Sheriff's Office has arrested the teen. They added the student did not specify if the shooting would occur on school property. However, he was booked into the juvenile detention center.